in my mad plaid. Long hair, brown skin with the fat ass. Sat beside me, used to laugh, had mad jokes. The teacher always got mad. What's up, guys? It's been a while, but we're back. And today's video is a J. Cole concert, as it says in the title. And I just want to say that I kind of recorded some of it kind of weird. So the first couple clips are kind of like, it doesn't fill up the whole screen, but it will. I promise it will. Like, it's only like 30 seconds. So once you get past like the first two songs I showed, everything after is kind of normal. And then, yeah, so I got some vlogs coming up the next couple days, and hopefully I don't get copyrighted. I mean, if I do, I don't make money anyway, so it doesn't matter. But I hope you guys enjoy the video, and if you do, drop a like and subscribe, guys. One more thing, shout out to Omar for making the intro. He made both of them, but I like this one a lot better than the first one, and he's always killing it, so go subscribe to him. Link in the description.
To live in this moment right now. now. Let's recognize we all in this shit together. This is our fucking moment. This is our moment. This shit is really happening. JB, bring up all the lights so I can see everybody in this motherfucker one time.
Is really greed and the need to purchase shit from corporations that make a killing because they feed on a water so poor. Every Black Friday just to get some shit they can't afford, even with the discount. Write a check, the shit bounce. But as long as we got credit, it don't matter the amount. We just swipe the shit here. We don't love, we just like the shit. Reminisce when you came out the war. Tears of joy, I think, filled up the room. You are now the reason why I fight. I ain't never did nothing that's right in my whole life. Am I worthy of this gift? Am I strong enough to live? Into a place that I can see. Someone more important than me. They gon' ask me how I did this shit. I'm gonna do a humble stunt, act like I did this shit. That's the ego taking credit for what God made. Fuck this album shit. Hey mama, look what God made. This is mine.
Don't you catch me. Don't you catch me. I'm flying in love for the first time.
I wanna cry. And I ain't even trying to fight. Don't wanna die. Don't wanna die no more. Fuck that. Cause now you're here and I just wanna be right by your side. On any night that you'll be crying, baby.
Catch me, don't you?
Catch me.
I'm falling in love.
For the first time. Seattle, thank y'all for letting me do that song tonight. Thank you. Now that song, for me personally, that feeling on that song is not possible. I don't get to that point in my life without a certain understanding and clarity that I had to get. And I was lucky enough. I feel like this shit, we gotta remind ourselves. This next song is the type of shit that we gotta remind ourselves of every day so we don't slip off track. And if y'all cool with it, I wanna do it for y'all. It's called Love Yours.
Even though sometimes we had less compared to somebody just down the block where we was blessed. Don't like it be no fairy tale, no once upon a time. I'll be goddamn if a nigga don't be trying. Tell me, mama, please, why you be tricking all the time? That's all the pain that caught you still lingering in your mind. Shit, cause pain still lingers on mine. On the road to riches, listen, this is what you'll find. The good news is, nigga, you came a long way. The bad news is, nigga, you went the wrong way. They being broke was better. I'm tired of living with demons cause they always invite them up. They being broke was better. Now I don't mean that phrase with no disrespect to all my demons out there living in debt. Cash your minimal checks. Turn on the TV, see a nigga Rolex, and fantasize about a life with no stress. I mean the shit sincerely. And as a nigga who was once in your shoes, living with nothing to lose, I hope one day you hear me. Always gonna be a bigger house somewhere, but nigga feel me. Long as the people in that motherfucker love you dearly. Always gonna be a whip that's better than the one you got. Always gonna be some clothes that's fresher than the ones you rock. Always gonna be a bitch that's better out there on the tours, but you ain't never gonna be happy to. And then she get my pants on, fuck her, and her hands stop rubbing on me. Oh girl, don't stop. It's time for Instagram that you said. I wanna get something off my mental. I can tell you a problem, baby, be gentle, girl.
Cause I ain't never did this before,
girl.
And I ain't never did this before, no. And I ain't never did this before,
no.
And I ain't never did this before.
Say what?
Said I ain't never did this before. I ain't never did this before.
Sing.
And I ain't never did this before.
Sing.
I ain't never did this before, no.
Thanks for fun. Waking up and I was sleeping out on the crib. Leaving back when I was up there on the crib. Paying $1,700 for the rent. Tell you what's good. Don't need to put a nigga make heat. Now I'm trying to have a thing for you. Even wrote this song, dreams for you. Cause I had dreams for you. Thoughts of a ring for your childish shit. You know childish shit. Anonymous flower shit. You know coward shit. Now niggas out of home, took a power trip. Back home, I'm home now, when the city's my throne now. Look, same clothes that I used to get. Night back, crisscross. Old chicks crying cause they know that they lost out. But still on you, still on you. My traits still on me, but I feel on you. I'm saying, sin. Sin. And we are, hey. But this has gotta be the longest crush ever. If I ever get the fuck, it'd be the longest bus ever. Love is a trip like the strongest stuff ever. Searching through my memory, I couldn't find one. Last night I was getting my feet wet. Not a bad bitch, not dreaming, but I swear to God, a bitch will make you call your girl up and tell her, sorry, I'm never coming home, I'm gonna say good. They hang the phone up, and receive the later, but I can't pass like now, I don't want it right neighborhood. You got to shame about it. She think I'm spoiled cause I'm rich and I can't have any. In a plan without no melon and you wouldn't sweat. One time for my LA sisters. One time for my lady niggas can't tell the difference. One time for a nigga who said, don't save her. Don't save her. Don't save her. She don't wanna be saved, don't save her. I wonder whether that she can't help. Nigga, I don't want no bitch.
faded for far too long. The consequences deadly. Can't visualize myself as nothing but a criminal. Patrol the block, serving up rocks to stay subliminal. Cause young niggas is hard-headed, they letting off. Full of adrenaline, ignorant to what death can cause. Ain't no coming back, family dressed in black. Plus it's hot now, the cops outside. It's hard to flip a pack. And my daughter gotta eat. Her mama be stressing me like I ain't the one who put them J's on her feet. Like I ain't out in the field like that. I might be low for the moment, but I will bounce back despite the charges. Back to the wall, I fight regardless, screaming fuck the law, my life is lost. That's what you call it, ain't gotta be no psychic to see this is like the farthest thing from heaven. This is hell and I don't mean that hyperbolic. I try to find employment even if it's wiping toilets. But these felonies be making life the hardest. Resisting the temptation to run up and swipe a wallet. Or run up in your yard, snatch your daughter bike and pawn it. That's why I write this on it. If the pressure get too much for me to take, then I break. Play this tape for my daughter and let her know my life is on. Please, let her know my life is on. For your eyes on. your cell phones in the sky one time.
Wait up, shit's around for the ones that's down alive. Listen, that's for the ones that's down alive. Light it up. For the ones that's down alive. Look, put your cell phones in the sky one time. Day your daddy called me, told me he had a funny feeling. What he been dealing with lately, he wasn't telling. I tried to pick his brain, still he wasn't revealing. But I could feel the sense of panic in his voice and it was chilling. He said, Jermaine, I knew you since we was children. I never asked for nothing. When times was hard, I never had discussions with you, begging you to help me. I dealt with the repercussions of my actions. I know you tried to steer me away from that shit, but that shit was in my blood. You know my life, I know your mama, nigga, send my love. In case I never get a chance to speak again, I won't forget the weekend spent sleeping at your crib. That's the way I wish my family lived. But my granny crib was in the checks. I had to interject like, nigga, what you talking about? Fuck is you getting at? He said, listen, I got no time to dive into the scriptures, but I've been having premonitions, just calling visions from the other side. I got a feeling I won't see tomorrow, like the time I'm living on is borrowed. With that said, the only thing I'm proud to say, I was a father. Write my story down, and if I pass, go play it for my daughter when she ready. And so I'm leaving you this record for your eyes only. Don't you ever scratch it, disrespect it. This perspective is a real one, another lost field, son. I dedicate these words to you and all the other children affected by the mass incarceration in this nation that sent your pops to prison when he needed education. Sometimes I feel like segregation would have did us better, although I know that means that I would never be brought into this world, cause my daddy was so thrilled when he found him a white girl to take back to Jonesboro with Lil Zach and Cole World, barely 1 year old. Now it's 30 years later, making sure the story's told. Girl, your daddy was a real nigga, not cause he was cold, not because he was the first to get some pussy 12 years old, not because he used to come through in the caddy on some phones, not because he went from bagging up them grams and serving those. Now your daddy was a real nigga, not cause he was hard, not because he lived a life of crime and sat behind some bars, not because he screamed fuck the law, although that was true. Your daddy was a real nigga cause he loved truth. For your eyes on it, son. Seattle, I fucking love y'all. I appreciate y'all.
If you guys made it this long, drop a like, subscribe. See you guys tomorrow.